it could have happened that way, Alice. You remember poor Mr. Crook died, didn't he? Dr. Wilson rejects spontaneous combustion, but I trust Mr. Dickens.
Appearances, as you know better than most, can be deceiving, Alice. Much has changed since your last visit.
Dr. Bumby says change is constructive, that different is good.
Different denotes neither bad nor good, but it certainly means not the same. Find the Hatter, Alice. He knows more about different than you.
But does he know more about the difference between bad and good?
Making friends, Alice. You're as randomly lethal and entirely confused as you ever were.
I've managed without you so far, Cat. Return to whatever hovel's home to you. I'll call if I need you.
Predictably rash.
It's not a question of if, Alice. It's when. Now hold on, and as they say, shut up.
So typical. Make more graceful entrances. I suppose I must be grateful nothing's broken.
Thank you.
Never closed, never locked. It needs no key.
Impervious to fire, weather, and the indecencies of Barbary macaques, should the need arise.
Thank you. Alice was often an interior and lonesome child, I suspect. Her sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a playmate.
Obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short.
Roast in our beds, Alice, for the sake of your father's unnatural devotion to printed paper. This hoard of flammables wants only a malignant spark and poof, our flesh and blood is smoke and ash.
Ah, lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
Good night.
Hatter, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition.
What?
Not in pieces.
It's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely missed their missing. That's what happened. You should know that better than I. It's your place after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place, or how to keep it? Now what's going on?
What's going on? And round and up and down into my ears and through my eyes and up my nostrils, down my gullet and whining in my cats.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. The stink is ferocious, light blinding, the noise hellacious.
Ah, quite, Hatter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum. No, thanks. And worst of all, I'm left tea-less.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the croc face.